What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Akon and his song Ghetto. This is one of two Akon songs that I enjoy. Otherwise, not an Akon guy at all, in the least. But there is two songs that I thoroughly enjoy, this being one of them. I remember me and my friend, I haven't seen her, well, you know, my friend, I haven't seen her in a really long time. We were in her boyfriend's car behind this bar, fucking super stoned, like super stoned. And this song came on and we fucking jammed out like three times in a row to this song because we just enjoyed it, you know, which is a fucking good song. Kind of sad, but it's a good song. So yeah, you know, April, if you ever see this, I doubt you will, but what's up, yo? But anyways, with that being said, let's just get into this song here. I said in a previous video to Scarface Street Life that I equate my town, not to a ghetto, but I could relate to certain aspects, and that's why I really enjoy this song. Sure, you're probably wondering, RJ, if you live in a small suburban community, how the fuck could you even relate to the ghetto? You fucking moron. You fucking live in a predominantly white neighborhood. Hello. Well, let me tell you why. Let me tell you why. Because these streets remind me of quicksand, motherfucker. When you're on it, they'll keep going down. And there's no one to hold on to. And there's no one to pull you out. You keep on calling. You know? But no one can hear you calling. So they just end up self-destructing. That's what fucking happens. All the fucking time in this bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Happens all the fucking time here. So all the time. All the time, dude. People ODing, people fucking on drugs just to fucking not be here mentally. Fucking people committing suicide all the time. Fucking, you know what I'm saying, dude? Because this place fucking sucks. You know? Because they said that I wouldn't make it. And I remember it like yesterday. And I'm just holding on to what the universe gave me. Because that's the life when you're living in small town USA. You know what I'm saying? You know, you tell people, yo, man, I'm going to get out of this motherfucker. I'm going to do something big. I'm going to make something big of myself. And they're like, get the fuck out of here. You ain't going to do shit because I'm not doing shit. And I think I'm better than you. So if I'm not doing shit, then you certainly aren't going to do shit. That's everybody's mentality in fucking small town USA. If you got something to fucking say about that, tell me otherwise, motherfucker. I bet you, you cannot. Especially if you live in a small town USA, chances are you're one of those motherfucking people. Motherfucker. There's no need to cherish luxuries, because everything comes and goes. You know why? Because we're living paycheck to motherfucking paycheck, bitch. You know what I mean? We miss one motherfucking payment, there goes our goddamn car. There goes our goddamn bed. There goes our motherfucking TV. There goes our motherfucking house. You know? Living paycheck to paycheck in this some bitch. Even the life that you live is borrowed. Because you're not promised tomorrow. You know why? Because you're probably taking a bunch of drugs tonight and you might not wake up. So live your life as if every day is going to be your last. Because it just might fucking be. And then once you move forward, you can't go back just to remove your past. So once you get the fuck out of here, you do not look back. You do not look back. You get out of this bitch and you fucking stay out of this bitch. You do not come back to small town USA. Know what I'm saying? Not saying you gotta live in a big city, but get the fuck out of small Whiteville USA. You know what I mean? Because there's got to be a better way. You got to be willing to pray. Because there's got to be a better day. A lot of brothers dead or locked away. Teenage women growing up with AIDS. Hello? 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 So that's why I could relate to certain aspects of what they say about the ghetto. Because this place kind of feels like a white ghetto, you know? Minus the violence and stuff. You know what I mean? But you got people all fucking drugged up everywhere. Alcoholics. You got people fucking microdosing on hallucinogens all day long just so they don't, you know, have to fucking be here mentally. You know what I mean? Smoking weed all the time. Drinking. You know what I mean? Like, probably 70% of the people in my town are addicted to something, you know? And the other 30%, they're probably 85 years old. You know what I mean? So, it is what it is. But I hope you guys enjoyed this review. I really enjoyed this song. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment below. And until next time, folks, stay safe out there. Peace.